Runners, take your mark. The West in Shanghai recently held its second annual Run West In. It's part of a project that promotes healthy and happy living. The runners did warm-up exercises under the direction of a professional trainer. The course was a designated 3-mile stretch along the Bund area. Events like this will hopefully encourage other residents to get more active and enjoy the benefits of exercise.
Contemporary artists with traditional styles were at the Shanghai Grand Theater Gallery recently. A joint art exhibition for three famous Chinese artists, Xu Manyao, Chen Yiming, and Xu Wenxin, highlighted their realistic and non-realistic techniques. These artists have been internationally recognized for their talents. Depictions of everyday life scenes were captured in a combination of modernism with classical training. In addition, lectures on art appreciation will be held with these three artists, as they're also extremely experienced in teaching.
Summer is well on its way, but the fashion world has already started looking ahead towards winter. Designers have created a look for women that is nostalgic, classic, and sophisticated. This includes subtle color, high-waisted tailoring, and detailing inspired by the court dress of the 18th century. Diverse fabrics such as wool, with prints, silk, fur, leather, and lace create rich layers on a dress and flatter any woman wearing it.
You may be familiar with the terms IQ or EQ. Now, DQ is short for design quotient and gaining in popularity. At a forum called Living by DQ, renowned architects, painters, and designers shared their experience with non-professionals. Among them is young architect Mao Yansong, who recently won an international competition in Toronto, Canada. But the boundary between us and designers is closer than we might think, as inspiration is drawn from our daily lives.
Well, that's a wrap for our show today. Thank you very much for watching. On behalf of all of us here at CityBeat, have a great week, and we'll see you next time.